What's up, everybody? Got a lot of questions on how to sink foundations properly in Arc Ascendant, so I just want to do this quick video and show you guys how to do it properly. So first thing we do is we get a pillar. I like to just start right on this little marking right here where the seal goes. And then you just bring it down as far as you can without the arrow disappearing. So we go here. And then we add a ceiling, and then a quarter wall, and we just place our foundations. Oops, didn't mean to do that one. Just kind of demolish, not demolish, whatever you guys want to do. But you'll be pleased to have a fully flat raft that you can drive. So there you go. Easy as that. Just make sure that little circular arrow is still visible when you're out in deep water, and good to go.